So hi everybody, welcome to the final installment of King's Quest. We're here, we did it, the epilogue is out, and we get to see what happens next. So, yeah. Oh look, there's Gwendolyn. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's go. Oh my goodness, I love our hood.
It was my first solo trip away from home.
Oh,
I was well practiced within the safety of the castle walls. But today, my feather was going to get its first real notch. Every good adventure seeker knows to be prepared. And I most definitely am.
Oh man, my first instinct was to take the rope, but that's Chaka's bow. But rope. Game, why do you do this to me? I mean, adventuring rope is always what I get. Ah, Chaka's bow.
A Chaka's bow that Grandpa used on many a quest. Check. Who knows what danger lurks out here?
Oh wait, do we get to take all the things? Oh, phew. Okay.
Trusty hatchet. Check.
Check. Phew, I thought we had to choose one. We get everything.
Acorn's legendary adventuring rope.
Thanks,
check.
Acorn.
Oh. Well, I guess that's it. All right, Yarble Snoofs. Come out, wherever you are.
Yarble
Snoofs? I need that tracking badge.
Yarble Snoofs. Oh, okay. Let's go get them. Oh, this is so pretty. And we are so adorable. Oh my goodness. Wow. Hey frogs, what are you doing?
What? A queen still needs to develop new and important skills. You can always be better. Yeah. Okay, that was pretty good.
What are we doing? Whoa. Okay. I just saw the tracks, guys, which is probably good because these look much bigger than these. Oops.
These prints are all over the castle stables. So, definitely snoot tracks.
Okay, phew. That might have been something more
These must
scary.
Be Yarble Snoof tracks.
What happens if we follow the snoot, though? We might need him for the Yarble things.
These prints are all over the castle stables. Huh. What would Grandpa do?
Get a mighty steed?
I felt as though I was at a loss for what to do. And then I remembered. I was a fourth-ranked Wetzel Wolf Scout. I needed to slow down and observe what was around me.
Aw, see, we will get a steed. Oh, man, I'm excited. Hey, guys. Oh, wait, are these wild ones?
And here we find the snoot. The scout guide says he can leap nearly 30 feet in the air. I feel that's unlikely.
Well, those two are cuddling. Are they friendly? Do we know if they're friendly? Well, I'm gonna assume they're friendly.
Grandma always warned me about the stomping tendencies of snoots, but I'd never seen it in action. I wonder if I could get them to stomp somewhere else.
Oh shoot, no, I meant to go around! Run, 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 run! Sorry. Not friendly. Not tame.
Grandma always warned.
I wanted to look at the tracks here.
I wouldn't have made fourth rank Wetzel Wolf Scout if I couldn't recognize the tracks of a badger.
Okay, well, let's go back the way we were supposed to go so that we kind of know what we're doing. And follow the other tracks. Okay. He's going here. We can fit there. Huh. Or not. Wait, so what's this way then? Aw, guys, this game is so pretty. Whoa. What are these?
Did I leave these footprints? I don't remember walking here before.
Another human around. Is that... what's his name's cart? Will we eventually go up here? Nope. Okay, back this way. Can we go over there? Is that Fancy Cakes? And does he have a name other than the Peddler? I think he's just the Peddler. Nope. Why can't I? I want to. Okay, later. If that is the Peddler, then man, those potions he's selling might not have been snake oil after all.
Sorry about the trouble, little one.
Aw, bye.
This looks to have the perfect spring for my trap.
What are we trapping?
This looks to have the perfect spring for my trap.
Okay. Wow. We are good at knots. Cool. Okay. Oh, dude. That's so pretty. But, is there anything that we need to be using? Can you get down there? I don't think we can right now. Huh.
I should hide here once I've set the trap. I don't want to scare off any Yarble snoofs.
Okay, so this is where we probably make our final stand. We gotta get more stuff first. I'm gonna go to the cart so badly. Okay. We can't. Okay, what else can we look at? Oh, dude, wait. No? I was gonna see if we could use the hatchet on it, but I don't think we can. I think we can only... oh, no. Dude, there we go. Okay, cool. Trusty hatchet.
I think these will work.
Huh? Ah. Okay, those probably hide the trap. So wait, what's through here then? That's not a thing? Do we still have our axe? Yeah, we still have our axe. Hey, squirrel. Can't get over there? Okay. Aw, little bunnies. Hey, little bunnies. They don't run away from us. They always run away from us as King Graham. Gwendolyn must be much better with animals. Oh, dude, the tracks.
Never seen these tracks before. Uh-oh. What else is out here?
Not the snoot tracks. Huh. That's not good. I guess we go the other way now. Wait, is that...
and there's the Yarble snoof.
The Yarble snoof.
They're said to be quite elusive, but I'm guessing everyone found them annoying and chose not to bring them to town.
Hey, buddy. Oh. Hey, what are you doing? Why are we catching these? This is probably...
I don't think so.
A better place to put our trap than the other one. Okay. So can't look at this thing. Will we scare them off if we get too close? What? Okay, you're my favorite. Don't tell the others. Hey!
Why are they so obsessed with keeping their heads in the dark?
Maybe it's just really bright outside and they need sunglasses. Oh, bye. This one doesn't seem to mind the brightness,
These
though.
These are nature's adventuring ropes.
What can we do with nature's adventuring ropes?
These are
nature... Oh, no.
Why are they so obsessed with keeping their heads in the dark?
Did I look at this guy over here? No. Okay. Okay, we'll be back later, guys. Time to go this way, I guess. Wonder if the leaves were enough to set the trap, or if we need, like... Are we trying to get that squirrel? Huh. If so, I think we need the leaves and then some bait. So let's see what we find this way. Wait.
Small food for a small animal.
Oh, yep, there we go. Wait, is that all that's this way? Okay, let's go set the trap. Pardon me? Oh, shoot! No, I'm sorry! Chill! They are majestic, though. You gotta give them that. This way. Those other animal prints still have me slightly worried, because they had claws. Is it this way, right? Nope. That's right, we cleared this path. We need to go this way. Part that we can't get to. That's okay. Okay. We need to put down the leaves. And then we need to put down the snack.
And now we wait and hide.
And probably get really bored, but it'll be worth it. Oh. Man.
Let me cut you down.
Trapping is... easy. Oh,
got you. Now, just hop into my hood and we'll be on our way.
Oh, that worked. We must have had Graham's mom, our grandma, make a hood with a lot of pockets. Okay. Sorry, Snoots, but I think I have to use the badger to get you guys to move to another place so that I can get a banana or something. I don't know. Okay. This way, and up, and... I am very sorry about this. You seem very happy in this little place, but apparently... Sorry. Oh no! Sorry! How'd you know? Aww, they'll be okay.
I don't know why Snoots liked this so much.
There's a green one there. Guess we only needed that one. Snoots, I'm sorry! Oh. Hey, guys. Wait, so did they break this one too? Yeah, they did. Still my favorite. You're adorable. Wait, where are we going? Whoa.
Okay. I need to find a way to get those sugar shrooms. That won't work.
No? Wait, really? Why couldn't we have just grabbed it? Do Snoots bite? Or not Snoots, the other thing? Goodbye. Did that do a thing? Aww.
Okay. I need to find a way to get those sugar shrooms.
Wait, so what did the rope do? No. Maybe... Are we supposed to... No! Wait, what did that do?
I probably need some help to get those sugar shrooms.
Some help. Bunnies. Any ideas? Put the bananas there. Will the snoots come back this? Oh, yeah. Oh, don't kill the. Okay, phew. Okay. Bye. Good boy. Dude, I want one of those snoots so badly. They're so giant and adorable. No, my rope!
Yes! Sugar shrooms!
Okay, what do we need sugar shrooms for? Also, she said something about those other vines being nature's adventuring rope. If we grab them, will we have rope again? Oh, that was here.
These are nature's adventuring
ropes.
Yeah,
how do I grab them? Oh, well, I guess we keep moving forward. You aren't a thing, right? Nah, you're not a thing. Another blocked path. Bunnies. And These are the scary tracks, right?
Never seen these tracks before. What else is out here?
Wait, so what do we do? Bunnies, where do we go? Go that way? Do I need more bananas? So I could put in a banana on here, though I don't know what that would do. Nope. No more bananas. I could... Took my rope. A couple adventuring gears down. Sure, I can't get to that cart. Whoa, we still have a bunch of bananas. I didn't realize that. Okay, what does this do?
And now we wait and hide.
But to what end? Hey, buddy.
Guess that wasn't Yarble's new food.
Wait, so did that do nothing? Ah. How about this? Nope. I mean, we could put sugar shrooms there, but... we don't have anything to catch them with.
And now we wait? And hide.
Oh. They do like that. Maybe? Oh! Did we just drug him? Nope, he just left. Oh, they took our rope. Ah, seriously, how do I get to the carriage? There's really no way? So close yet so far. Okay. So we know that the sugar shrooms will attract them to catch, but the one guy took our rope. Okay, inventory check. Still have bananas, still have sugar shrooms. Still have an axe. Hey guys. Okay, so what happens if we do that? Oh. what even?
These are nature's adventuring ropes.
I want to do a different thing. We can't get these. Otherwise, we could set up a trap on this thing. Huh. Could I have moved during that whole debacle? Or is it all cutscene? Oh, dude, okay. Dude.
Moon?
Wait, I just wanted to take the rope.
These are nature's adventuring ropes.
Oh, no, okay, good. We got them. What? Okay, now we can do that? I don't think it works that way, but
this
okay.
This should give me the length I need.
Okay, first adventure, going well. Can we trap it?
Square hole. Do I seem like...
Can't trap this thing? I guess we go back to the other place. Where we got the squirrel and set the trap there. I don't know why. There's still this place we haven't been. Maybe that's a later thing. Keep me and you, bunnies. Wait. Oops. Is this way. So we set the trap up at the squirrel place, and then we catch the snoot, and then... I assume everything goes wrong? Somehow? I don't see how, but maybe. Alright. Alright. Our trap making skills are amazing. Do that, and then we hide.
And now we wait and hide.
And we catch one of the things.
Got you. Now, just hop into my hood and we'll be on our way.
Huh?
What are you doing in there?
Who are you?
I can help. You got yourself into this mess, not me. I was just catching yarble sticks.
Is he from the same place that Chalk is?
Yeah, I'll get you down. I'll just shoot you down instead of using my hatchet.
Why? Oh, dude, is he gonna recognize the bow? Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh. Uh-oh.
Almost. Almost. Chalky!
Shreggy? I can't move.
Shreggy?
Wait. Oh, geez. Shreggy.
He's got a bow like Chaka.
Yeah, Chaka.
You know a Chaka? A Chaka.
Yeah, it's a Chaka's.
It's a Chaka's.
No, wait.
He was a friend of the family.
No, we need to run. Not
Morta Chaka. Taske Morta Shreki.
Morta? Run. Go, run. Uh-oh.
Shreki! Stalama! Wait. It's just a Shreki. Dragons are great.
No, not really. They're... What? He took over the family business.
Shh.
Fancy cakes.
They know that one. Oh, and they caught some... thingy.
Check
some of the birds.
Stalama.
Oh. Uh-oh. What even happened? How did we get to this part? How did this... Yeah, that's my reaction too. Okay. What do we... can't get out. Can we just jump down? No, we can't. Oh wait, there is a prompt there. Except they're gaining on us. Can we make it around again? Hey! What? Okay, maybe we gotta use the thing on it. Like sugar shrooms, or... Sugar shrooms.
Square hole.
Nope.
Do I seem like I'm repeating myself?
Surely we don't have time for that. Snoots. Got it. Because adding Snoots chasing after all this is totally what should happen. Thanks, buddy. You don't still have my adventuring rope, do you? Can you squish a log? Thanks! Yeah. Okay, but at least now we can get out of the loop. Hopefully the other little kid will be okay too. Yep.
How do we help? I don't think so.
No, how do we help?
I don't think so.
We're just gonna leave this be? We can't just leave him. Wait, what does this do? Okay. Deja. Oh no! Uh-oh. Oh no! I don't think we made things better. You okay?
Porta! Porta! Porta!
Okay.
Porta? Oh, right. Shoot. Oh, yeah. Okay. I can do this.
Yeah.
I can do this.
I can't do this.
Oh, Stalama! Porta!
You got this.
Come on. Afanata! Afanata!
Okay.
Almost there.
Just wait, friend.
Keep going.
That was a pretty good shot. I'll be real honest. Uh-oh. No. No. Oh. That's what he wanted?
That was
Amazing. We just defeated a twirling, whirling gaggle of Yarvelsnoofs and the most menacing dragon I have ever seen. Well, it was the first dragon I've ever seen, but we did it. I can't believe I had to use Achaka's bow. Are we the dueling archers now? I don't want to duel you. I just think you're much better than me. But we can be super friendly archers. I didn't think I could make the shot. I've never been able to make the shot. But you believed, and then I did. And then you threw the rope, and then you did it. This is the best adventure ever. And I'm still going to get my Wetzel Wolf Scout patch. And now I have a new best friend, and this
we
is the best.
We are grandfather's descendant. Also, hi, I'm Gwendolyn.
Sorry. I get a bit excited when it comes to adventure.
Afanata.
I'm Queen Gwendolyn, granddaughter of King Grimm the Compassionate.
Hi.
Taskia. Achaka. Grand.
Oh, Achaka was your grandfather. My grandfather gave this to me. But without Achaka, I wouldn't be here. It belongs to you.
Aww.
Really?
Afanata.
Aw, thank you. Okay, so we have a new best friend. This is going great.
I hope we adventure again soon, Taskia. Maybe with less Shrekies.
Shreky!
No, it's fine. I don't think it meant to cause any harm. It's not even the same dragon. See? It's just hungry.
Oh, jeez.
A pet dragon.
Has that always been her pet? Wait, that's it? Aww. Well, at least we have a best friend now, and she has a pet dragon. It seems super cool, and we're adventuring, and... Aww. Guys, that was so cute. Yeah. Thank you all so much for joining me for this series and watching through with me and enjoying all the stories that were told. And thank you to all of the devs and everyone who worked on this game. It was just so charming and cute and had so much heart and I loved it. So, yeah. All right, everybody. I will see you later. Bye! All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.